In a major decision, Odisha government informed that summer vacation for higher education, government and private institutions will begin from 5th May. The Higher Education Department informed that all institutions under the department shall have summer vacation from 5th May 2021 till 31st May 2021. According to the official notification, the department will put in place the arrangements for the functioning of institutions during the summer vacation. Moreover, necessary steps will be taken with regards to the COVID-19 related lockdown or shutdown period falling within the summer vacation. The government has allowed the conduct of interview of PhD and other research scholars on scheduled dates during the vacation. However, online classes and examinations shall not be held during the summer vacation period. Bureau Report, OTV News.